A look at the most expensive cognac in the world. Have you ever strolled into your local liquor store and realized that cognac is, a touch on the pricey side? In various instances, it may be the priciest form of liquor in the store. So why is this so? And how far can these prices go? Hello everyone, and welcome to our channel, High Up. In today's video, we will be blowing your mind with a look into the most expensive cognac in the world. But before we get into that, please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Also, hit the bell icon to get notified whenever we post a new video. So, let's jump right into it. For any of you wondering what cognac is, it is a form of brandy originating from a town in France. Cognac is fashioned from distilled and aged white wine. At this point, it comprises about 70% alcohol. It is then aged for 2 years in barrels made of oak. This results in the alcohol content dropping to about 40%. Cognac isn't aged more than 40 to 50 years. But what is the real reason behind cognac's prices being elaborately high? Well, various factors contribute to this. The main factor influencing the price of this alcohol is the cost of the resources required to make it, the main constituent being grapes. These grapes are finite, and the law surrounding this area, as well as the mercy of Mother Nature on each year's harvest, influences the outcome. Secondly, the prices of distilling various liquors are lesser than cognac, usually much less. 90% of the other alcohols are formed from distillation procedures that are much less pricey, but distilling wine from these grapes is a very long as well as complex procedure. This procedure can also only take place within the cognac region. Then there's the aging process. Cognac is aged in barrels, not just any old barrels, but these are barrels produced by true craftsmen.
You might simply just need to keep a watch out until further note.
And sourced exclusively from certain regions. This liquid is then stored in elaborate bottles with various decorative touches, resulting in an even higher price. Finally, the well-known supply and demand factor. The demand for cognac is at a rise, while this liquor can only be produced within a limited supply. The more elaborate the drink is, the more people desire this drink. Between its expense and quality, this drink is enjoyed neat on various special occasions. As a result, as this drink grows more exclusive, it becomes more costly. So now, to answer the long-awaited question, what is the most expensive cognac in the world? And the winner is Henri IV Duguenon Heritage Cognac Grand Champagne. A single bottle of this exotic vintage cognac is being priced at a whopping $2 million. This cognac originates from Maison Dudignan, a family of award-winning winemakers situated amid the world-famous Grand Champagne. Cognac production began in 1776, and the family has been diligently working with the land for numerous generations. Each procedure, from harvesting and distilling to maturing and mixing, is meticulously fine-tuned in-house. The DNA of cognac is commonly the name given to this century-old cognac. This description is as accurate as of the flavor of a liquor, costliest, but also the rarest in the world. It was named after King Henry IV and matures for over 100 years in wood barrels. Any cognac consumer will understand why the French call this rich, velvety brown spirit, l'eau de vie, which translates to the water of life. We all know it tastes fantastic, but doesn't Coke? So why is it such a pricey drink? Cognac is made up of three types of grapes: Uni Blanc, Folie Blanc, and Colombard. Uni Blanc, Folie Blanc, and Colombard make up 90% of the mix. The remaining 10% might be made up of various materials. When it comes to the cost of manufacturing this pricey liquor, distillation production, the aging process, and other factors are considered. It leads to being worth every cent for a cognac lover. However, it doesn't just stop at the exquisite taste of cognac. Each bottle of Henri IV Duguenon Heritage Cognac Grand Champagne is adorned with 24-karat yellow gold, with 6,500 brilliantly cut diamonds and a gleaming sterling platinum ring. The 8-kilogram bottle is packed with 100 centiliters of Duguenon Heritage Cognac Grand Champagne, which is 41% alcoholic. The bottle alone leads to being worth about $1 million. This cognac is, as predicted, extremely limited in production, with the youngest being at least a century old. With a seven-figure price tag, it is now one of the world's rarest and most costly drinks. Despite the high price tag, if you ever get the chance to drink one of these legendary bottles, you might just believe you've died and gone to paradise. Now, if you still believe you're more than capable of obtaining one or two of the world's most valuable cognacs, the ball is in your court. Go for it. So, tell us in the comments about your favorite cognac brand and whether it is worth the cost. I hope you found this video interesting. If you found this video interesting and informative, do like and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to give your valuable feedback in the comments section below. See you in the next video with some more interesting, luxurious information and facts. Until then, stay tuned to High Up.